slugged toward the gap right center. Diving catch is made. Perry. That ball is smoked out to center field. On the run, Riley won't get there. It goes all the way to the wall for David Yanni. And he'll have a stand-up double here in the first. One ball, one strike. Back up the middle and past the diving Gahagan. And Pittsburgh on the board. Impressive performance. Tigers won 21-4. There's a bouncer to the middle point. That's a big-time play by Sabino. There's a bunt laid down by Kappas. Tough play. Look at Criswell and threw it way offline. Chris Kappas will turn it first. And he is safe. Maybe. Did he get a hand in? He did. 3-1 Carolina now.
There you go.
Fly ball center field. Maldonado going back. Did he make the catch? Maldonado is down, and he held on. One hit, no errors, and three left for Carolina. We'll see if that comes back to haunt him. Maldonado is going to chase Riley all the way back, and Brandon Riley can't get to it. Maldonado showing no ill effects. Has to put the brakes on at second. That ball to left. Back goes McGee, and it is off the wall. Big throw to second, overshot it, and Maldonado scores to make it 3-2. And he right through it. Yanni will turn. The throw is up the line, and we are tied at 3. Strike out there of Tesson. I'm sure some of that residual from mid-March is carried over here for tonight, too.
Right there. That's not a small scene either.
Nope. There's a strikeout at Gahagan. 3-2 again. Smash to right, but right at Perry. Oh, what a catch! Perry says he caught it. Could be a game changer, and there it is. Down the line and left. The ball game will be tied. Perry holds a third, and it's locked up at 4. 34 Pagan. 9 is Shintooth. Called out on strikes. Hesterly down for out number 2. Fly ball, center field. Maldonado going all the way back. Makes the catch, and Pittsburgh beats Carolina and goes to the semis on Saturday.